This is what made me get kicked off of the soccer team.
No matter what you do online, from posting a picture or going on a website, it is left behind with something called a digital footprint.
I was at a party with my friends and they were all drinking. My friends decided they wanted to take a picture and look cool. Who would have known it would ruin everything?
Even though pictures are deleted off your account, it did not disappear. It's on the internet forever.
When we took the picture, my friends were holding alcohol and I had a cup that had some unknown drink in it. Even though it wasn't alcohol, my friends posted it on Instagram and my coaches saw it. That lost my chance of getting a scholarship.
Remember the word think. Is it true, helpful, inspiring, necessary, kind?